two head coaches have some familiarity. In fact, are quite good friends. Juan Guerra, former Rowdies player, going up against his old mates tonight. It is game on in St. Pete. Rowdies going from right to left. So across halfway, Spalding will get the return ball and try to get out on the edge with his pace. Spalding serves it. Back post, hit it on, and in. Come on, you Rowdies. J.J. Williams gets his first. 1-0 to the good.
Spalding with space, a great delivery, and guess who's there? J.J. Williams getting that first goal, and where? In Al Lang Stadium. And I think Coach Collins said it best before this match. The dam is going to break eventually. And when does it break?
How about the little back heel? Harris will give it a go. Put it over the top.
For Phoenix Rising, 6 shots for the Rowdies. With an expected goal average of 0.82 for the Rowdies and 0.32 for the Rising.
Lovely ball. Into the area. Gallardo, back stick. Running on late. Well, had some wheels too.
Look at Gallardo trying to pick out the player at the last post. Just couldn't find him.
Guillen to Spalding. Service across, headed right at the keeper again. Rios Novo able to corral that one, or it would have been 2 for 2 for that. Boy, to go into halftime with a 2-0 lead. Boy, what a difference.
I think you have to try the effort. You have to try and get it over and down.
And they're able to. Dennis scores. And it is 2-0. How about that?
With a glass of wine in his hand. Look at the bend. No problem.
It was a changeup too.
Beautifully struck by Charlie Dennis.
For a couple of years. 2019 to 2021 at 29 appearances with the Timbers. Oh, how about this ball? Spalding catches it, will turn it, get a shot away. Nope.
Look at Jordan Doherty. He's like he's running downhill.
Keeps it alive. Williams shoots! And smothered and covered by Rios Novo. I think JJ will want that one back. Patient posture here, trying to turn inside the box, getting it clear. Jai wearing that sick shirt to the left gets a shot away.
Car did everything right, goes right into the mix up. Lunging attempt and
to drive this. Falls in. Oh, and just missed. Takes a deflection.
Looks like it may be an off-ball foul. Yep. Here it is,
yellow card.
A straight red. Jackson Conway has not even got sweat on his shirt. Here's Monjuma coming inside. Look at Conway, they're tangling
through an elbow.
And there it is, and the referee.
Was Garcia checks the watch. And that's it. 3 points go to the Rowdies tonight. 2-0 winners over Phoenix Rising FC.